Joining in on the budget debate in Parliament today, Minister of Home Affairs Vajira Abeywardena expressed views on the wages of the state sector.
The basics for PN was 14,000 rupees. We increased it to 20,525 rupees. In 2018, we will increase it again to 23,600. A retired Attorney General receives the highest pension. In 2018, the Attorney General's pension would be 110,000. This is an increase of 14,000 rupees, which translates to 15%. So until 2020, we have steered the basic salaries of the state sector to immense strengths.
ත්‍යාග කරා මෙහෙවලදී